Hello, welcome to tonight's live sizing and styling guide. If you are catching this part, you are probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay. Let us know that you were here and that you saw this. And if you're hopping on while we're live, say hey. Let us know that you're here. We love to say hey back to you and know who's watching. So give us a little howdy, a little hi. Let us know you're here.
Trying to think of all the ways.
Howdy, hi, hey, what's hola. Up, hola. Yeah, let us know that you are on and that you're watching. Christina's, of course, here, as always, on the back end to greet you and say hey back. And I'm going to go ahead and start to get this shared and dispersed and all that jazz. I hope you all are having a fabulous Wednesday. It's like every week, every Wednesday just keeps coming. So it feels like so quickly. I'm like, I feel like we were just live, but we really weren't, right? I mean, we really weren't just live. It's been 7 days.
It's been 7 days?
It just goes by so fast. I don't know about any of you. I've been seeing all these people post about like January feeling like the longest year and that everybody's starting 2022 over. Have you like seen posts?
I've seen that and I guess I didn't think that January was a bad month.
No, I'm like, I don't know where this is coming from. I know everybody, like, different experiences. You just want to start things over. But I'm like, I have not felt like January was rough or long or crazy by any means. So
I know. I've seen that, like, January was the longest year ever.
Yes.
And then there was another one that I saw that was, like, happy 74th day of January. Which I had to pull out a calendar and, like, are we 74 days into the year? But that would make it March.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't know. I really haven't felt like it's been crazy. So I hope you all have had a great start to February, day two. Day two of month two of 2022, all kinds of tours, right? So I hope you all have had a great start to February. Was today Groundhog's Day?
I feel like it was. I've seen the groundhog thing all over the place, but the groundhog apparently also died yesterday.
Did it really?
Yeah.
Oh no, well that's a problem.
So maybe that's why? I don't know.
Oh, well, I don't know. I don't keep track of that well. And with as much snow as we've been getting, I'm like, spring isn't coming soon. I just don't have that feeling. But anyways, hello, everybody. Welcome. Happy blizzard. Yeah, Amanda, you guys downstate have been hit, I think, much harder than us. Although our kids didn't have school today, and apparently they've already called it that they won't have school tomorrow. So we don't have, I doubt, quite the amount of snow that you do there. But we are still on a no school day. We even have kind of been looking outside and we're having a hard time telling if it's snowing or not, because it's such small flakes that it's hard to tell unless you look way in the distance and almost just looks foggy. But otherwise it doesn't really seem like it's doing a whole lot out there, but we have been here. I've been here since maybe 10:30 or 11 this morning and been busy. So I haven't been outside.
Groundhog shirts.
We're
connecting with our vendors. We didn't know this was a thing.
Yeah, I guess I didn't know that Groundhog's Day was like something that people wear attire for. But I'll definitely have to start talking to them and seeing.
Oh my goodness, Christy. We just had a blizzard Tuesday and waiting for the negative 60 wind chills for tomorrow
morning. Gosh. No, thank you.
No.
We've always, you know, like, why do we still live in Michigan? Sometimes I say that and think that and that kind of thing. But obviously there are places that are much colder than here. So I shouldn't complain. I should not complain because it could be worse. And we do enjoy, like, I can't lie. There are some outdoor activities that I enjoy in the winter. Like, we've enjoyed ice fishing and snowmobiling. And those types of activities. However, I just am not somebody who likes to be cold. And I don't know about you, but that's like my least favorite part is that I don't enjoy being cold at all. And I love sunshine. So I love being in the sun by the pool and in the heat. So I'm like in 85, 90 degrees, totally comfortable kind of thing.
I know, that's that we both love our summer weather, but our husbands have convinced us to enjoy winter activities.
Yes.
With the right gear, we can handle it.
That's right. With the right gear. You know, honestly, if you're dressed warm enough, like we were talking about, I think we told you guys last week when we were snowmobiling and like both Christine and I, our hands got so cold, like that was misery. And so I do not enjoy that. Like where our fingers were both like we were both a little concerned that we might be losing fingers. But if we're dressed fine, which then this past weekend, neither one of us had issues. And so I think like that's part of the problem. If you're not dressed appropriately.
Yeah. We had that up in the UP when we did not have the right gloves for snowmobiling. The cabin that we stayed in had heated floors. I'm not even sure that I shut my snowmobile off before I got off of it and went running. Literally ripped the gloves off of my hand and just put them on the floor.
Yeah, and I walked in like a minute and a half behind her and I'm like, what are you doing? And she's like, my fingers, they feel like they're gonna fall off. And I was like, mine too. And I turned on the water and she's like, no, don't put your hands under the water. And I was like, ugh. So those are the situations that I do not enjoy.
We upgraded our cold gear.
Yes. So I already have purchased new snowmobile mittens. I was like, I don't want mittens. I don't want to be not cool. And then I realized that like keeping my fingers is cool. Losing them ice cold weather, not cool. So I will be a mitten girl.
Keeping them is way cooler.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to tonight's live. I think I'm shared and good to go, so I'll give our little rundown. If you are new here, thank you for joining us. This is a live sizing and styling guide. We are going to go over the fits, fabrics, and all the details of the new goodies that are releasing tonight. Immediately following the live, you can shop on our website or on our app to snatch up these new pieces. We do this so it's a stress-free live for you and for us. We get to hang out, show you the new goodies. You don't have to shop under pressure. You can take some notes of items that you like, and then you can shop after the live at your leisure. Just note that putting items in your cart doesn't hold them for you. It will, of course, remember what items you have there for a period of time, but it's not going to stop somebody else from buying them. So you don't want to wait too long to check out because items do sell out. So make sure to snatch up those goodies that you are after. I am Rachel, and I'm about a size 6'8", so we'll go over sizing in the items that you see on me. Christina's here. She tends to show you the curvy girl sizes. She's about a size 14, so if there's anything you see on me that you want her to throw on, she will put it on for you. Otherwise, she doesn't try it on. So if you would like to see it on her, make sure to comment so that way she can to try those items on for you guys to be able to see them. If you have questions, make sure to pop them up in the comments. I don't do a great job of following along while I'm live because I try to get through the outfits I'm wearing, but Christine comments back to you. So hopefully all of your questions get answered. If we miss something, we try to always catch it after the live, but feel free to shoot us a message if there's something you have a question about that you're not comfortable posting or that maybe possibly gets missed. We try to not miss things, but you know, things happen and a lot of comments come through. So every now and again, we miss something. But thank you guys for being here. We love your interaction. When you send hearts and love and share our posts, we appreciate you. It's what helps our business grow. So please let us know if you need anything. And otherwise, I think we are good to get started. Is there anything I needed to cover? Facts, details, anything? We finally today received our new note cards. So you guys will get notes with your orders this week. Notes. If you missed them last week, we apologize. We love you. I hope that you don't think that we didn't include one for any specific reason, but we do have our note cards back. So we will include your notes with your purchases from tonight. So make sure to check out those new cards and let us know if you have any questions on those too. So otherwise, I think we are good to go. And when Christine pops up my comment here, I'll start going over the new goodies that I have on today. Lots of new stuff. I didn't change my earrings, but they're our biggest Texas, our biggest sellers here in the black. So the biggest Texas teardrops in black. They're my favorites. They're like my go-to every day. When
I have mine in the studs in.
Yeah, they're just the best. So make sure to check these out. We don't have new earrings releasing today, but we will show you some earring options with outfits. Make sure to check out those, as well as Cupid's collection. I saw somebody comment that they love the collection. If you're new, we ship same or next day. So we do still have Valentine's items that are available that will ship same or next day. Plenty of time to get them to you before Valentine's Day. So make sure to check that out too if you are still after a Valentine's outfit or just some cute accessories or that kind of thing. So let's see. My comment is up here. So first off, we are starting the night in one of our favorites, Ampersand Avenue. This is a new cowl neck releasing today called All Wild Up. And you guys, this one is fantastic. We'll go over the details here of it. And if you have questions, let us know. This is a triple stretch Ampersand Avenue cowl neck sweatshirt. And it is just fabulous. The cowl necks I absolutely love because they are cute to wear alone. They're fun because you can kind of dress them up a little bit if you wanted to. I love layering them under a chunky cardigan, or even a shacket is really cute with the cowl neck. So this one is solid black on top, and then it has this great animal print on the bottom in the gray and black. And this one does have a front pocket on it. It has the kangaroo pocket, which a lot of people like because they do run a little bit more fitted, but this gives you a little bit of, you know, the pocket hides kind of your front if you have anything that you want to hide in that area. Now, I am showing in my true size small on these. As you can see, they are a more fitted cut. If you like a roomier fit, even though this is triple stretch, we would recommend sizing up one if you like a roomier fit here, or if you are extra hippie or carry more weight in your midsection, you might prefer to go up one size. However, like I said, these are triple stretch. They do have thumb holes per the norm. The great thing is that if you don't want to use it, if you are wearing this a little bit more dressed up, you don't have to use the thumb holes, and they really get hidden in your sleeve pretty well. You don't have a hole or anything that is visible, so that's a great thing about the Ampersand Avenues. I have these paired with the Judy Blue pull-on jeggings. So these are an elastic waistband. These are not new releasing today. They are available on our site, but they are newer. So these have about a 1.5 inch elastic waistband in them. I am shown in the 728, and these are ones that we've kind of talked about with the elastic. I feel like they dig in just a little bit. Of course, because they're elastic and you want them to be fitted and stay in place. However, I'm most comfortable with sizing one up in them because then it avoids this like muffin topping that I get that I want to avoid. So I'm shown here in my 728, my normal Judy Blue size, and I do prefer to do the 929 in these, as most people have seemed to like to opt to size up one in them. So it's a personal preference thing, but I do like that because I like to avoid any of that little bit of bulge that I get at the top, especially if I'm wearing something fitted underneath. These have a little bit of distressing on them, nothing too crazy. So if you are somebody who is just kind of easing your way into distressed jeans, this is a really great option. They are medium wash and a really great inseam. What is the inseam on these? 28 inch inseam on these. So a really nice inseam. Even if you're on the taller side, they're gonna be cute come spring when you want to show off your ankle just a wee bit. These are going to be a really good option. And I have a new shoe on as well.
Oh,
I know. Well, don't worry. There's plenty today. We have several new pairs of shoes, you guys.
Dawn Booblitz.
Yeah, is she on? You need to tag her. Okay.
She said hi. This is the shoe.
So these are new and releasing today, and they are fabulous. And they are quite limited, so do not drag your feet. I think I always say that when we're releasing shoes that are limited. No pun intended, but pun intended. Don't drag your feet. This is the Flora. It's the cutest little sneaker. It has a 1-inch rubber sole on it with a padded insole. So it's very, very comfortable. This one features a zip up back. So it's a nice slip on, easy to get your foot into, and then you can zip it closed. This one is considered black. It's a little bit, yeah, it's quite black, but you can see that it's a little bit more on the dark gray than solid black. And then it has the cutest little rhinestone crisscross detail that goes all the way around it. You have just this little hole, like little keyhole kind of detail there on the side. So these are a really fun sneaker. Like I said, they're quite limited. I think we were actually set a portion of what we had ordered. So make sure to snatch them up if you want to. Now, I'm an 8.5 or 9 inch shoes, and I'm an 8.5 in these very comfortably with plenty of room in the toe. And if you have a wider foot, I would suggest sizing up half size. Otherwise, stay true to size in them. I would not do a 9 in these. Even with a little bit of a thicker sock, I have plenty of room in them. So stay true to size. They are so stinking cute. Cute. And Yeah, I think that covers them. So this is the Flora in black. And these are not a wedge. They're just a 1-inch flat sole. And then they have the zip up back on them. So no wedge inside of this. But they kind of have that look. They're considered like a high top sneaker. Although this hits right about at the ankle. So it's not going up above your ankle. It's not tall enough to. But they would be a high top sneaker. But it's really cute. So, okay. I think that covers those. And I'm going to... change.
You are going to change. I am working on, I promise, I am going to get caught up on these comments. I swear. You're killing me already. It is early.
We've only
dying already.
There's only two new items releasing so far. We've only shown two, but they are both really good. That ampersand, I mean, the cowl necks are one of my favorites because I do love to wear them alone. I love when, like, I work at a doctor's office one day a week. I know many of you know that. But I love to wear the cowl necks there because I feel like they're still comfy, but they're a step above a sweatshirt. So I love that detail on them. Or that little aspect, I should say.
That little aspect.
That little aspect. Okay.
Okay.
I'm not...
I think I'm caught up on comments and questions. If I missed one, please resend it on through. I think I got them all. I think. If I missed you,
I'm sorry. Oh, you know what I was going to tell you guys? So tonight we're going to see a little scattering of a few items that are going to be really good for transitioning into spring. And then probably next week is when we're going to see a real kind of spring launch of 99% spring items. Because I know people have started asking me about shorts and about spring things. You're thinking about traveling. Don't forget, we still have a lot of tanks and we have a lot of shorts still available on the site. So make sure to check those categories because there are still a lot of options. Things that maybe even arrived late last summer, a little too late for, like, I mean, they're not like old items. They just were later arrivals then. So make sure to check out those categories. The Last Chance, the Tees and Tanks, the Shorts. There are a lot of options still on our site, not just what we're releasing today. So be sure to scope those out when you're looking for new items. But next week will kind of be the true launch of probably spring for us. So next up, I am in the Beautiful People Leopard Pullover. And this is going to be a really good one, I feel like, for that spring transition. When you're going to a soccer game and you want to be able to have a nice layer, when you're going to baseball games. I mean, my son is starting, I think he has his first tournament. I don't know if it's the last week in February or first weekend in March, but like we're getting into those times when you're going to be doing some outdoor things and you want to have some nice layers, but it's not really winter jacket season. This is a super cute pullover, and by golly, is this like the softest thing ever. Like, I could sleep in this because it's so stinking soft. So this is available in sizes small through 3X. Very comfortable, relaxed fit, and this is quite stretchy. Like, you can just see that I have lots of extra room and give, and a plenty of room in the sleeve with some give to it as well. There is a little band here at the bottom to kind of keep that at your wrist. This is not banded per se at the bottom. However, it has this type of stitching along the bottom, but it's not banded like it's gonna hug you around your bum. But you can see it has that cute little curved hemline there, and just these fun little pockets on the side. You have snack holes on it with a little bit of like a satin detail. That's what these are, a little bit of satin that goes all along the cording that goes along the edges. It's that creamy satin color, and like I said, softest thing ever, so stinking comfy. This one I would say stay true to size for that relaxed fit. If you're in between sizes, you can definitely go down because you're gonna have plenty of room to kind of flex and go down. But if you like that little bit of extra room, comfort, if you wanna layer it over a thermal or something a little bit thicker, this would be, staying true to size is gonna give you just that little bit of extra room where you're still in a really comfy piece. But absolutely am loving this one. It's really soft. I could like pet it all night. It's that just teddy, cuddly, you know, the kids' stuffed animals now all of a sudden are coming like in the softest feel. I was buying a stuffed animal for one of my friends. Well, Ellie, you guys know Ellie that's been around in the past, but she had a baby and I was buying her the stuffed animal and I just wanted to like snuggle all of them. I was like, they're so soft. So super comfy and soft. I have this layered over one of just our favorite tanks that's really good for layering or wearing alone. Let me pull this off so you guys can see it. Just to give you an example, like I said, there are a lot of tanks and pieces on the site. Don't just look at the new this week featured collection. Make sure to scroll through some other places because you'll find a lot of items. So this is the Heaven Sent tank in charcoal. It's available in small through 3X, relaxed fit. It almost has that like stonewash look and feel to it. So it's really comfortable, nice and stretchy, relaxed, has a cute back on it, a little bit of a racer back, but not super cut in. But this is a nice one for layering or even come summertime wearing alone when you like that relaxed fit throughout the body. This comes in 3 colors, I believe, and it's called the Heaven Sent Tank. This is in charcoal, but we love this one. And then again, I still have the Judy Blue Pull On Jeggings and the cute little new shoes releasing today called the Flora. Yeah, the inside is the same soft material on the inside. It feels just as good on the inside as the outside. So no, it's not fully lined, but my gosh, yes, it makes it even better, I feel like, because it's the same on the inside as the outside. So love that one. I think you all are going to really love it.
Y'all, and those tanks that Rachel has on, that Heaven Sent, I had one on randomly, like my own personal one on during the live a few weeks ago, and I think 10 or 15 got purchased the next day. We need to hear from those girls. They come in charcoal, navy,
lavender,
and teal.
Oh yeah, so four colors.
They are phenomenal for layering, that loose little fit, so it's not so bulky that it gets caught up in things and you can see ripples and lines and whatever, but
also if you don't love something real fitted,
yeah, it's another option for you. And I like mine, it happens to be long enough to do it.
You were gonna do the Whitley
to do Thank it you. With leggings, so like it'll not a tight fit. I don't need to show everything. So they are really great tanks for layering.
Yeah, I really like those. I mean, they're cute even too under your shackets. Like if you're wanting to carry some shackets or even denim jackets into spring, but you're like, oh, all the layers I have for underneath are real heavy. You can definitely just layer them over one of the Heaven Sent tanks and be good to go. All right. Good to go.
Good to go.
So many little things to do, huh?
I know, they're crazy. Like to make sure that everything drops into the right collection tonight, we have to have it all tagged properly. And right before the live, we noticed that 3 things were missing, but I have to go through the entire list of what's being released to know what those are.
Yeah. So. It's a little bit time consuming. Okay, I just threw on some earrings. These are the glitter triangles, right? Isn't that what these are called? But this pair specifically comes in this great set. So you have this awesome one that's just kind of a crystal color, and then your gunmetal druzy bead and the black triangle. So you get a good little variety in there of options. A lot of the triplet sets are some good mixes of things where you get a great basic and then maybe a fun print. So make sure to check them out because they really are cute with outfits or gifts or all different things. But I love these triangles because they just have the nicest glitter to them and aren't crazy. So Christine's comment, in a world full of Karens, sorry Karen,
you're sorry to all the Karens.
Yeah, I don't know why that started with that name. I mean, they could have picked something else, right? Be a Beth. Rock the In a Flash light denim jacket. You guys have seen this jacket before. It is one of our favorites, newly released. But this denim jacket, perfect for spring transitioning. I'm shown here in the small in this denim jacket. It has great stretch to it, and is so comfortable. I have some extra room. If I wanted to layer it over something a little thicker, I could. If I wanted to put it over a sweatshirt, I would size up one. But I am shown in the small. Like I said, I'm a size 6'8", and it's just really comfortable and cute. I could comfortably button this in the small and be fine. But I have it over this fabulous new shirt. I know it's backward for y'all, but it just says Yellowstone in ranch, and then it's in a cute little leopard print on the background. The logo is in the leopard print, and it's on an oatmeal colored Bella canvas tee. And I think this is 99% cotton, 1% spandex. It's like the oddest blend, but some of those oatmeal ones. Do you want to double check me?
Sure. Let me get up. I can't.
Sometimes I'm sorry.
These tags are just so stinking small that I can't see them.
We'll have her double check me.
50% polyester.
Oh, no. That must have been a different one I was reading earlier.
25% algodón. 25% rayon. It's funny that in Spanish, rayon is just rayon.
25, you said 50% polyester, yes. 25 cotton, 25 rayon. Okay, ignore my 99%. That must have been on a different tee I was looking at today. So, super stinking cute, unisex fit tee. I'd say runs true to size with a slightly relaxed fit. They're in the midsection. Most stay true to size in these. However, if you like an oversized tee, sizing up one is an option. But we all are loving the Yellowstone stuff. And I know there will be questions about the Yellowstone sweatshirt that we had. Restock is coming. So stay tuned for that. It is coming. It is en route. And I have this paired with a new boot that's releasing today. This is the Whitley. You guys might remember having seen this before in black. Well, it is releasing today in the cutest animal print in a brown and black print. These are really fun because they are kind of a combat style boot, but no laces on it. It's just the little faux details here of showing you the little rivets for the lace holes, and then you have a faux zipper on this side and a working zipper on the inside. It does have some little expanders here for your calf. If you have a little bit of a bigger calf, it's going to give you a little bit extra room there. I believe that this is, and this is all listed on the site when you go to shop, I think it's a 7.5 inch shaft on this one. So if you're wondering how tall it is, 1.5 inch heel on it. But really cute, like I said, also available in black. And it's just a really fun boot, especially because it's gonna carry you through multiple seasons. So you can wear these throughout spring, you can wear them in fall. I mean, some people still wear boots in summer. My feet get too hot. But you can definitely wear these in winter as well. Make sure if you're going to wear them in winter that you need to do a spray for them. And they aren't designed to be like wearing out in snow and walking miles in snow with them. They are a fashion style boot, but make sure to spray them. We do sell a leather and fabric protectant that we would suggest spraying to help protect them. These are a man-made material. They kind of look like a faux suede in a distressed manner with that animal print. So they are really cute. I think Christine's putting something on and coming out here for you guys.
I have some questions to see the jacket.
The Whitleys are awesome, Tiffany. You're going to love.
I have questions.
Love.
Did you just mention the other one? The Yellowstone sweatshirt that's getting
reset? I did.
Okay, Irene, wait. You go change. I'll go out there. I'll explain it.
Okay. They are so stinking cute, you guys. You're going to love them. I was reading some of the comments as they popped up. But yeah, somebody, or I just said, I know there are going to be questions about the Yellowstone sweatshirt. Don't worry, a reset is coming.
Hi. I have some crazy hair happening. Okay, before I get started on who I am and what I'm doing, the Yellowstone jacket, Tammy sweatshirt. Jeez, I'm in a jacket talking about a sweatshirt. The Yellowstone sweatshirt was a white one that had black leopard painted down one side and black paint splatter on the other. And did it just say Dutton Ranch?
With the Yellowstone Dutton Ranch, yeah.
Yellowstone Dutton Ranch. It is adorable. They sold out in like 3 days. It was insane. So we have a restock coming from the vendor. It's literally on a truck heading here right now. Pray for no snow and it will get here on time.
Restock number one. We have another restock
number one. There's another one behind that. So head over to the app or to the website, type in Yellowstone. The sweatshirt will pop right up. I think we only have two left currently. In size 3X, but you can select to have a restock notification sent to you. So as soon as they hit the warehouse, you will get an email and you will know that you can go ahead and reorder those. So restock number one is on the way. Okay, now that we've caught up on Yellowstone, I've never watched it. I don't even know what all the hype is about.
She's missing out, you guys, isn't she?
I'm addicted to so many other shows. Like, I love the whole Chicago drama series, whatever. I don't need to go down that road. I just don't need another one. Okay, so thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Christine. If you are new here, I am generally a size 14, 16 in pants, and I typically wear an extra large in tops on occasion. I can get lucky enough to squeeze into a large.
I try not to squeeze into it because that doesn't help you with sizing. So if you want to see anything curvy, please let me know. I'm happy to throw it on. I was asked by a couple of people to throw on this gray denim jacket, and I don't know that I ever have. This is my true size. This is the 1X. There is a lot of stretch to this. I would stay in my true size. I have enough room to comfortably button this. I just have it over a thermal, like a waffle knit thermal. I have enough room to button it if I would learn how to use my buttons. If I wanted to layer it over something thicker, like a hoodie, that would be the time that I might consider going up a size. However, I typically wear my jean jackets open, so I wouldn't in my real life go up a size just because I'm gonna wear it open anyway. So these jean jackets are fantastic. I would say stay true to size in this. I do have some room, so you can see all of the stretch. There's not a lot of denim that will stretch like this, and this is not just extra room. This is literally stretch in the jacket. What, she is furiously typing something over there, and I don't know what. If anybody has been watching us for a while, they know that every time she sits down at the computer, something gets screwed up because my back end is not for that. I don't specifically, what is she?
Somebody asked me if I talked about the shoe sizing, and I said I didn't. Just move, keep doing what you're doing.
I can't. You're totally throwing me off. You have a real life. I do. I have a real life outside of here. It's shocking.
Who has a real life outside of here?
I do.
So I do.
I would suggest staying true to size. How, you know, your normal top size that you generally get, that's the size that I would get in this jacket. Like I said, I'm an extra large. This jacket comes in 1X, which is the equivalent to the extra large. So stay in your true size. Okay, get off of my computer. You must come out here.
Okay.
Oh, she must come out here. Oh dear, I'm getting the oh dear.
If
I'm between a large and an extra large, would you do a 1X in the jean jacket? That's more gonna depend on how you wanna wear it and what you want to wear it with. If you're gonna layer it over thicker things and you're gonna wanna button it, go up. If you're probably just gonna layer it, like I just have it over this thermal, and you're not gonna do anything thicker, then you can probably do the large. I don't think that they would ever be so oversized that you would have to worry about sizing up, but it's really going to depend on how you want to wear it. Yeah. Now I'm leaving.
I personally often like the option of being able to wear it over thicker things, so that's when I would wear it. Christine's a stand-up comedian. She is pretty funny. That is one thing I was thinking the other day about the qualities of Christine that I like. And it's that she's funny. I laugh often when I'm with her. So that is one thing that I love about her. Isn't that nice? She always acts like I'm such a mean sister, but I have nice things to say about her. Okay, you guys, next up. Chrissy's comments always crack me up. If you don't read her comments, her alpha comments, she types these up before the live. So you need to read them because they're funny. All right, next up is the Obviously Yours top in black. Now, you all might remember, was it just last week you released this or 2 weeks ago? 2 weeks, I think, in camo. And it was such a hit that I was like, I gotta get this in more. It's super cute. So this is the black version. It is a little bit thicker than the other. The camo was like a jersey knit type, like more like a t-shirt material. This one is a lightweight baby French terry. So it's a wee bit thicker. Which I don't dislike at all. It's not like it's super warm or anything like that. It gives it a little bit more structure. So you have this cute little, like it's kind of an overlay. It almost looks like a tank underneath. So it goes all the way up. But then, I mean, it's obviously all connected. So it's not going to show anything. And you have just that cute little slit there. I like it because it sits up a little bit higher. So if you like to be modest and not really revealing, but like to have a fun top, this is a great option. I'm shown here in the small. And as you can see, they run a little bit more fitted. However, most people have opted to stay true to size. If you fluctuate in between sizes, I would say go with the larger size. Fabric content on this is 63% poly, 33% rayon,
4% spandex, so it has great stretch to it. Like I said, it's a lightweight baby French terry. But one other thing I wanted to note, because we were talking about the jeggings when I put them on, is can you guys see this? This is my little bit of like muffin topping that I'm getting from staying in the 728 in the Judy Blues. So you can see that I have like that little bit there. I know it's not terrible, but it's enough that it would bug me if I'm wearing a more form-fitting top like this. So this is why I personally would opt to go up to the 9 and why most people have opted to go up one size in the pull-on jeggings and Judy Blue. All the colors, I think they're available in this distressed and then two colors, I believe, and maybe limited quantities in some of the colors, but they do come in a lighter wash. But that's why we highly recommend sizing up one to avoid that muffin topping, especially if you'd wear with them with something a little bit straighter. But we are loving this top. The camo was a huge seller. I'm waiting for a restock from the vendor, hoping we can get it again. But that's just a little tidbit. We have a lot of new shoes releasing today.
No, it's so good.
And it is so good. And these, you guys, are absolutely adorable. This is called the Ember, E-M-B-E-R. It is the most adorable wedge. I think we measured it was 2.75 inches. Was the height on here of the wedge, the total height. You can see it's a wood stacked wedge, and then it has this really cute black, and it's more gray than I would say. Yeah, it's definitely gray, black and gray plaid, very classic plaid. These are an easy slip-on because they open up nicely. They have a little bit of a gray Sherpa, and it's a real like soft shortcut Sherpa lining in there. It's more of like a shearling, I think, to be technical. But that goes on the inside, so they're really comfy on your foot. They feel good if you are somebody who doesn't wear socks. If you're a no sock team person, or team no sock, or if you wear like a nylon or something real thin, this is really soft and comfy on the inside of your foot. And they are true to size, so I'm an 8.5 or 9, and I wear the 8.5 in these very comfortably. I would say if you have wide feet, size up half a size. If you are going to wear a sock that is thicker than a nylon, I would say go up half a size. But they are just so cute. I think that they're a really fun one because you compare them with anything black or gray. They're going to go with a lot of different blouses and cardigans and cute pieces. But I absolutely love these. I love how deep the V is cut. I think it's such a cute detail on these, and they're really comfortable. If you've had any of our wedges before, we've had a lot of women who say, I haven't worn heels in years. I don't know if I can do these. And they've put on the wedges and been like, oh my gosh, they're so comfortable. And that's exactly how these feel. So they are a very, very comfortable shoe. And again, limited quantities. And I think almost everything releasing tonight is a little bit limited. So make sure to snatch them up. Don't wait. Don't think about it and think that you have a week or two to think about it, because they may very possibly be gone. So super stinking cute. You're gonna want to get them. I love them. And they're, what I like too is that they're so classic. They're not like a print that's gonna go out of style or a shoe style. I mean, a wedge is in, it's a nice dress shoe. It would be so cute with a blazer and a blouse.
I know, I was just thinking that red blouse from last week and the blazer,
yeah, like you could really doll those up and wear them a lot of different ways. I think with jeans, with dress pants, they'd be really cute with like a crop pant for spring.
Oh yeah.
So
anyways,
yeah, they love those are called the cute. Ember, and they're available in sizes 6 through 11. All of our shoes, well, not all of them, almost all of them, 90% of our shoes come in half sizes as well, so that's a nice feature.
Yes, almost all of them do, but every so often there's a style that they just make in whole sizes.
Right. Okay. I need some slippies.
Oh, you know what? I have them. I was wearing them last live.
You were wearing mine?
Yeah. They're so flexible.
Rude.
Rude. I think when I gave up on shoes, I put slippers on.
So that way you didn't have nothing on.
Yes.
Okay, you guys. So I am super excited to share these pants with you because I think that you're going to love them. Okay. Are we ready? Yeah, I think we're ready.
We're ready.
All right, you guys. Well, this is one of my absolute favorite tops because it's comfy and cute. And it's paired with a brand new pair of really comfy pants. So this top is the Need You By My Side top in olive. This is one that has previously released and is available in sizes small slash medium through 2X. It comes in four different sizes, I think. Yes, four different sizes, yes. And it is size flexible because it's relaxed and roomy and so comfortable, but it is like a stone wash to it again. So it's that really soft, stretchy, comfy top. This one is already available on the site, but I absolutely love it. So it's size flexible because it's a roomy fit. It is so comfortable to throw on and like hang around your house. We talked about before, it's nice like when you have company over and you wanna just be comfortable, sit around and play cards and have something on that you still feel cute in. This is one of those things, as well as it's cute just to throw on with jeans and sneakers, like the Flora would be really cute to run some errands in and have this cute little tee on. So this one is already available on the site. Again, it is called the Need You By My Side top in olive. And I have this paired with a new pair of pants. They are simply the best harem pants. And if any of you have tried our harem shorts, and I know a lot of you have, and you have fallen in love with them, you are going to absolutely love. I'm going to kind of tuck my top in a little bit odd, just so you guys can see these, hopefully the best, as best as possible. see, this is how, when we're always like, I can't tie my shirt right or tuck it right on a live. Well, when we don't try, that's when we do it right. So our harem shorts, you guys, if you tried them before, these are the same brand, but they are pants and they are extremely comfortable. And I have not yet measured an inseam, but I will once I take these off so that way you guys know. But so they are a baby suede, so extremely stretchy and comfortable. I would definitely consider them more of a lounge pant, something comfortable to throw on around the house. Even if I was running some errands, I would be okay putting these on. They wouldn't be something that I would like go wear all day or dress up and wear out to the bar. Like that wouldn't be, Christine's looking at me like I'm crazy.
I feel like I might try it.
She might try it and then she can prove me wrong. To me, they're more of like a comfy lounge pant. But like I said, you guys have tried the harem shorts, which I mean, the harem shorts are really great when you're on vacation, you want to throw them on with a tee and go out to dinner and some cute.
I mean, that's, we do the shorts. Yes. Down.
But so these are the charcoal. They have a band at the bottom, but again, because they are baby suede, they're extremely stretchy and soft and comfortable. If you aren't familiar with baby suede, it's like peach skin is what it's compared to, where it's just that super soft. They have the same pleating in the front as the harem shorts do. I don't know how well you guys can see them on the camera, but it has that little bit of pleating, a 4-inch yoga style waistband that, like I said, it's really stretchy. I'm shown here in the small slash medium, very, very similar sizing to the shorts, even maybe a little bit roomier, I would say. However, I personally would not be able to go down to the extra small. So they are roomy and stretchy and comfortable. I would say in the size because I really think they're comfortable like this. But I'd say they're a little bit roomier than the shorts are. Where with the shorts, sometimes we were like, nah, it won't hurt to go up a size. I would say stay in your recommended size in these because of how roomy they are and comfy. Loose fit in the legs, like I said, those front pockets on them, and then the banded bottom. So they are so good. I think Christine is trying on these pants. So yes, those of you who love the shorts, you are going to love, love, love these pants because they are fantastic and fabulous. And I would say they're going to be comfortable to hang out around all day in. You want a nap, they're going to be comfortable the nap in. And I threw on slippies with them because I feel like they're lounge pants. So these we do have available as well. And they're so fun and comfortable. And I love them. They have a hard sole on the bottom. So like if you're running to take the trash out, running out to check your mail, they're a really nice slipper for things like that as well, where they're easy to slip on and multifunctional. So love these. And these come in only whole sizes, but they're true to size in that like I'm an 8.5 or 9, I do the 9 in them. So size up to the largest full size if you're a half size. Well, you know, Stephanie, you could totally see him with a strappy heel. You and Christine, you can do it.
You know what? That's how I should have put them on. Why didn't I just do that?
You probably could. I mean, they're very much like a jogger, I would say. You know, and some of those joggers can absolutely be dressed up. I guess it's just the comfort. And maybe the top that I paired it with. Like, I just feel real comfy and like, Not that you can't be comfy when you go out, but I just feel like I'm going to lay down in this chair and maybe take a nap while Christine's out here.
Okay, well, I don't have one of everything pulled for myself, so...
Yes, Stephanie, you get them, and you send me a picture of these on you with strappy heels. I want to see it.
I need.
I'm not that I think you can't do it. I just would love to see it. okay, I'm gonna change, old Christine.
I'm with you. I should have done that. I should. I will come back out with them, with heels on. Okay, so like Rachel said, true to size in these, I have done both the large, extra large in the harem shorts and the XL Plus. And I really could go either way on them. I'm comfortable. I generally pick my size based on what's left. So when I would do the large, extra large, I would notice that the legs were a little bit more fitted. It didn't really change a ton in the waist for me. And I might lose a quarter to a half an inch. Go put a pair of heels on with them.
But maybe the black. Like, maybe it feels differently in
the
black.
She's got them on with a dress blouse right now. Now she's contemplating this decision that you can do the harem shorts with a strappy heel. I don't think that's not the right blouse for it. Hold on.
Never mind.
Okay, she's saying never mind. I'm going to do it, though. I'm coming back. I don't have a pre-approved selected list of outfits. I can wear whatever I want to. Hence the reason I threw on the Love Graphic tee, because there's still time to get your Thanksgiving t-shirts.
Plenty of time to get your Thanksgiving t-shirts.
I am drinking Diet Coke. I swear, I don't know why I think Thanksgiving is 14 days away, and I'm aware that Valentine's Day is really only 12. I can math, even when I don't know what holiday is coming. Okay, back to the pants. So I'm in the large, extra large. I have a ton of room in these. I would say that mine are not as billowy as Rachel's are, and I think that's probably because I'm on the higher end of the large, extra large. The large, extra large are probably intended for, I would say, 10 to 14. And being a 14, 16, I'm right at that cusp of the large, extra large, so I can comfortably wear them. Still have a ton, I mean, it's a, you can't see if I do it that way. It's a yoga waistband, so there's still a ton of stretch to it. There's a ton of room. There's no muffin topping. They lay flush. It's a yoga waistband, so you're gonna have a great fit. It's just gonna come down to how much bagginess do you want through the leg. If I went up to that XL Plus, the curvier size, then I'm gonna have a little bit more room throughout. So that's going to depend. Are you going to wear them with heels and a top? How fitted do you want your cute little harem pants? I'm coming back with them. I'm telling you what. I'm coming out with them with a dressy top in a little bit. I just have to go run the warehouse and find what I want to wear them in.
I didn't see anything today. Fail.
Okay, she's ready to come out. I'll catch up on questions. I'll get another comment. And then I'm going to start planning my next outfit.
Then she's going to come prove me wrong. That's her goal.
And I'm not saying. I mean, I totally guess that it could be possible. Like I said, they look so much like a jogger that, of course, you can wear with heels. Because they really kind of are like a jogger.
I love them.
I love them too. I think they're fabulous. I just,
I don't know.
I just was wrong.
I was wrong.
I was wrong. Period. Okay. I did my best. Okay, you guys. And next up is.
Did I skip an outfit? You're supposed to have a cardigan on.
Did you undo my cardigan from the hanger?
No, I did not.
I did my best, okay?
I did my best.
I was distracted. I was trying to look at joggers or the harem pants. Okay, you guys. So I wanted to talk about this cardigan because I really love this for springtime. Like, we've been talking about transitions. I don't know if anybody's doing the transition drinking game tonight, but anytime that I say the word transitional,
you
spring transition.
One of my comments.
Oh gosh. So anyways, this is a well-loved cardigan that comes in, I think, three different colors. We have it in black, oatmeal, and
ivory? Isn't it in a
I believe it's in three colors. But it is a like kind of a heavier rib, but extremely stretchy. The quality of it is superb. It feels really good. It's soft. It's comfortable. It's easy to wear. You can button this up if you would like to. Very comfortably, staying true to size. And it's a nice length. So it's not a real long. We love long cardigans too. But this is a nice one if you like something just easy, throw on. That even like if you like to just have one hanging over a chair in your office that you can throw on whenever it gets a little chilly. This is a great option. They're so soft. Super stretchy and so comfortable. So it is available in the black, the oatmeal, and Christine's looking up the other. But this is made with 51% viscose, 28% polyester, and 21% nylon. And that's what makes it so stinking soft is that fabric content. It just has a really great content, fabric content to give it that soft, stretchy, comfortable feel. It does have some front little pockets on it, but this one is already available on the site, but it's a great option as we enter spring and thinking about those layering pieces. Then when we maybe don't want to wear a jacket, entering spring is really hard to talk about when we're getting a blizzard here, but it's coming, right? Yes, just the pockets on the front, Kathy. So love this. Yes, I know, they're so good. I can't remember what the other
color was. It's that deeper brown. Oh. So there's black, beige, chestnut.
Yeah, so chestnut's a little bit more of like the...
like a rusty...
almond, rusty color. Okay, so anyways, enough. That cardigan is fabulous. Make sure to check it out on the site. It was called the... All the Right Places cardigan, and it's available in sizes small through 3X. I know I haven't said it tonight. However, we've said sizes several times. Almost everything we carry, we have in small through 3X, or jeans we try to have in sizes 0. Most are in 0. Some start in size 1, all the way through size 24. So we have a lot of size options for you. And most of our items we feel run pretty true to size with the option of size flexing depending on how you like things to fit. So I have this layered over a new blouse that's releasing today. It is the Keep It Real blouse, again, available in small through 3X. And I love, love, love this. It's super cute. You have this black, solid black sleeve here. It is non-sheer. It's got a little bit of elastic here just to kind of keep it at your wrist and give you that natural billowing to it. And then a nice fit throughout the body. So it's not super, super fitted. I'm shown here in the small, although it is a little bit of a straighter cut, but with some roominess. So this adjustment is going to be to stay true to size on it. It has this really great kind of patchwork looking print with some different florals, but in these great tones. You've got the purples, the magentas, a little bit of kind of a periwinkle color blue in there, and it's just really cute. Black and white, so it makes it easy to accessorize and pair with different shoes and that kind of thing. So this one I like to do a little front tuck with. Kind of shortens it up, cinches it in a little bit. And then I have it paired with the Divine or the Diverse. Which one is this? We always
confuse. The Diverse.
This is the Diverse in the gray, which has a little bit of a purple undertone, and I love that with this top. And the Judy Blue Tummy Control Jeans. Now, the Tummy Control Jeans are fabulous. They fit really nicely. They have just a little bit of like a built-in smoother in them. So if you're like... you have a little bit of like a hangover kind of gut or a mom that's had a C-section, you're trying to hide that, the Tummy Control are really nice because it just kind of gives you a smooth front and finish on it. So I'm in my true size 728 in these. These are fabulous because they're non-distressed. They have a really cool grain to them. If you look close at the stock photos, you'll be able to see like just a really cool kind of coloring throughout them. And we love them. So these are available on the site. I know they're not brand new today. Some of you have seen them in the last couple of lives because we did recently get them and then restock them. So they are wonderful and I think you're going to love them. And I'm going to go ahead and get changed.
I know there have been a couple of requests for me to put that shirt on and I promise I will. I am just a little bit behind from looking some things up. So while Rachel changes into her next outfit and I drop this comment, I will come back after that in the other shirt.
Okay.
Okay.
Alrighty then. When you do that, I'm going to run.
Okay.
All right.
I'm not sure. There was a question about would a pink cardigan match, but we had four different pink cardigans last week.
If you mean the magenta one that was the longer with the button closure, I can't remember the name of it, but it was magenta, and I think I posted a picture of it last night. I did check it today, and it's not quite a color match. It's in the same family, so I think that, like, you could probably pull it off fine. But
oh,
I did,
my love.
Yeah. But I did look, and it was not an identical color. But this one is a little bit more, I want to say, little.
Well, there's also that lighter pink one that's the, like the eyelash style.
Oh, yeah.
Well, how come I can't think of it? It might be lighter, but it might work. But for the life of me, I can't think of the name of it.
Okay.
I can't think of it. Okay, let me drop a comment, and then I'm going to go change.
Okay.
There you are.
Where am I?
Where am I? Who
Where
are
am
me?
I? Who's on first?
What's on second?
Okay.
I don't know any more of that.
I'm forgetting to change my earrings, and I hate that because I love the earring comp. Like, I love pairing earrings with different outfits.
This is one of my favorite earrings. I'm going to misquote what collections these are called. I love these because they're a leather and cork bonded to what is this wood that's super lightweight? Do you remember what the chestnut? Walnut. Either way, super lightweight. So even for being like a fun earring that has multiple layers and different textures, they're nice and lightweight. So I love those. And they come with different prints on the cork and leather. So they're a really cute option. Like, here's another one. I just pulled some random ones to show you guys. But this one that has the blue and the white dots, like, those are just cute to go with a lot of different things. Oh, they're not bamboo. Oh gosh, my watch is talking again. So anyways, absolutely love those. They are stinking cute. And I have a new sweater on today. And it is so soft. I've loved, like, the softness of sweaters this year is just out of this world. So this is the Best With You sweater, available in sizes small through 3X. And I really love the colors. Again, thinking spring, transitioning in these lighter colorways. So this has really, like, a creamy kind of... I'd say yellow, but yeah, that has some heathering to it. If I get close, maybe you guys can see. So see how it has like some different colors kind of throughout it. So it's kind of like a creamy butter color. And then you've got the white. You can obviously tell the difference in the two colors, like the stark difference. And then this pretty soft like blush and the gray. This is a relaxed fit. You can see it's super stretchy. This would be one if you're in between sizes. I think you can certainly size down, especially with how relaxed the sleeve is. So if you want it to be a little bit more fitted, you could go down a size, but it is so comfortable. I love that you have the color blocking on the front and the back. I think that's a really cute detail. And the fabric content on this is 74% acrylic, 22% polyester, 4% spandex, and it is soft. It's soft on the skin. It's soft like when you feel it. I just love it. Classic crew neck on it. And like I said, relaxed fit. So if you're in between sizes, it's real staticky at the moment. I did buy Static Guard, but I didn't bring it back here. I was hoping that maybe our new Static Guard wouldn't smell like glue, like the one that we used last week. I was like, maybe I better try a different one. Banana, that's a good color for this. It's very much like a banana. I like that. Definitely on that, the banana tone. More banana than butter, I would say. But yes, it's so stinking cute, very comfortable, and it's a really nice length. So if you're somebody who you like a little bit of a shorter line sweater, you don't want something tunic length, this is a good one. However, it's not cropped. My natural waist is up here, so it gives good coverage as well. But just a really classic sweater. You're gonna have it for years and years to come, and it is awesome. And then the Whitley, which we were releasing today in the fun animal print, is also releasing in cream. And these are, they're just really a great go-to boot. Like I said, they are combat style, zipper on the side, I believe a 7.5 inch shaft, with some stretchiness. And I already have like a little bit of a relaxed fit without stretching it around my ankle/calf area.
So there is some extra room in there, but they are just really, really cool and a great finish on them. Let me show you up close real quick that they kind of have like a distressed look to them in that cream. And it's a little bit of like a cream, not really tan, cream and... just cream, a darker cream. Taupe, maybe?
Taupe is a good color. Taupe,
yeah. So you can see that it kind of has that vintage style look to it. And these are just really cute. Again, a great basic. So sizing on these, because I kind of missed talking about sizing on the animal print ones. True to size, I'm an 8.5 or 9. And a lot of closed-toed shoes, in general brands, I find that I have to do a 9 in them. However, in almost all of ours, I can do an 8.5 comfortably with a thin sock or no sock, depending on the style. If I'm gonna wanna wear a thicker sock, I would size up half a size and I would do the 9 in them. So true to size, if you're gonna wear a thicker sock in these, size up half size. If you have wide feet, size up half size. But otherwise, they're so cute. They're so good. And this color is awesome because it transitions. This is a great color for spring, great boot for spring. And then he'll be good come fall as well. You're really going to find that it matches everything because it's so neutral.
Are you going?
Yep, I'm going. Okay.
I will show you this shirt and this boot. There is not a metallic sheen to it, but I know that in the light, it's almost shimmering like it is. It's really just a matte. But I think the way what is happening right here? Where are these hairs coming from? I must have like flipped funny when I was putting a shirt on that I have them. I think the way the light reflects off of, I mean, it's a brand new boot, right? We've had it out of the box in about 5 feet. So I think just that perfectly new shoe kind of shimmers a little bit. I think right there is probably the most true view of the shoe without that sheen on it, that you can really see the color, and that this flat coloring is its natural true color. Love the new skin self tanner. Do you guys use it on your face, and how often? Love the color. So Rachel needed to take a bathroom break. That doesn't happen very often, but this gives me some time to just answer some questions on screen, and then I'll get to my shirt because I have to fill time anyway. The new skin is fantastic. I personally don't use it on my face. I don't think that there's anything harmful in it or that it recommends that you don't, other than keeping it away from your eyes, obviously. I mean, that is pretty much a common thread for any lotion or anything that you would put on. We generally go up right about mid-neck and then just between foundation and bronzers get that same coloring. The new skin, we can build it. So there are some days when I need a tan bad. I put 3 layers on in a day. And the nice thing is that you never turn into an orange Oompa Loompa. Like, no matter how you're building it, it keeps that bronze color and it just gets deeper. It doesn't change to an orange. Rachel's break works perfectly with my break. Perfect. I'm glad. I said that you had to run to the bathroom real quick. So everybody is taking a
Everybody's taking a break.
Okay. So then this is the Keep It Real blouse. I was asked about fabric content. It's 100% rayon and 100% polyester. You guess which is which. It says,
I think the sleeve is 100% rayon.
Well, it says 100% rayon for the self.
Oh yeah, that would be the body then.
The contrast is 100% polyester. Take it with a grain of salt. You know, we always joke when we are loading. Well, Rachel really does the loading. I do more of the checking in procedure and we'll read the tags. And we can have 10 shirts that feel completely different. And then you look at the fabric content and they're 100% identical. From one shirt to the next.
You can have a sweater and a blouse and they have the same fabric content and then you're like, how?
Yeah, we don't understand how. We try to justify it away with the way they must weave the threads together.
I mean, it has to be part of the process, but it's still,
yeah. So I mean,
the significance,
yeah, of the fabric content. Okay, so let me talk about this shirt real quick.
Oh my gosh, I got all the way back here and you haven't even done that yet.
So judgmental. Nobody questions you when you're out here for an hour and 45 minutes. Okay, so here's my true size. I'm in the 1X in this. I really like the fit of this. It's got a good cut to the body where it just dips in a little and then curves right back out. This is my true size. Sleeve length is fantastic. That little bracelet cuff is hitting right at my wrist bone, so it's not one that I feel like is too long or too short. So really love that. Girls with slightly shorter arms, because of that bracelet cuff, it's still gonna hit right at your wrist bone, so it's gonna look good. Girls with longer arms, I probably have a couple of inches that I can pull it down yet. So it just blouses and balloons really nicely. Great sleeve. Stay true to size in this one. I have a little bit of room in the chest, but again, I'm not exceptionally busty. It would not make me size down because if you can see where my shoulder seams are, they're sitting exactly where they're supposed to be. They're not too far in. The shirt's not oversized, so it's not sliding off of my shoulder. You're gonna wanna stay true to size in these. That sweet little boho flow is exactly the look that you want out of this top.
That's so really cute on you.
Hey, thanks. I really like it. And I'm not usually a floral girl. Camo, animal print. Lots of prints. I don't normally tend to go towards flowers, but I really do love this one. Okay, are you ready?
Are you ready for me to be ready?
I'm ready. You're ready. Ready. Come on out.
I'm ready. It was kind of like a commercial break. I touched up my hair.
This is what Kelly asked when the commercial break was coming. So.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
I don't know what you're yelling about.
Nothing.
Oh. Kelly, thanks for the static guard.
It's a good thing that while Ian's here, he also watches the live. Yes. And listens to what we're saying.
He knows what we need.
Kind of. He says he kind of watches it intermittently. Must be, like, in between. I don't know. What better would he have to watch right now, right? There's nothing better to have on. Anyways, he brought a static guard in case we run into any situations. Okay, you guys. So this top, back by popular demand, as Christine states, popular demand, long time coming. We have had oodles and oodles and oodles of requests for this top to restock. It is a classic, not going anywhere, not going out of style, fantastic top, super cute. I should have worn it with like our faux leather leggings because of how fun would have that been. But this is the Just a Flirt lace detail long sleeve top in ivory. And it is really stinking cute because it has this fun little lacy detail. And it's actually not even really a lace. It's more of like a sheer. If you guys can kind of see, you can kind of see that it has that like sheer detail to it. And then the animal print on top is like a light velvety feel. It has just this cute little detail here around the neck, and then of course the sweetheart neckline. And what's great is that I'm wearing a regular bra with it and you can't even see it. So of course nude, we always talk about staying in nude under things because it blends better than white. But you can't even see it underneath there, which is fabulous. And it just gives you the cutest little top here with the fun detail. You can dress this up, like I said, wear it with a pair of black pants. The faux leather leggings or glossy liquid leggings that we sell would be really cute with it. And it's a relaxed fit. So it's nice and roomy and comfortable. A lot of people have opted to size down one in this in the past. This one is available on the site today because we restocked it and we had people already checking out with it when they got their restock notification. It's important to set those because even if it takes 2 years for a restock to come, there's still a chance that it's going to come. And people snatched this up today as soon as the restock hit before we could launch it tonight too, because I wanted to show it because I know there are a lot of you who maybe didn't see this 2 years ago or are new to us. So we wanted to show it. So relaxed fit in the body. A lot of people have opted to go down one size in this just because it is roomy and flowy. So that absolutely is a possibility and an option for you. Fabric content on the body is 94% rayon, 6% spandex. And then on the arm detail is, let's see, 95% nylon, 5% spandex. And it is so adorable. The pictures of this are so stinking cute. You guys are going to absolutely love it when you see it on the site too. I have it paired with black and like with a
oh, stiletto style shoe, and it really dresses up well and is stinking cute. So Just a Flirt lace detail top is back in stock, and if you guys missed this one before, don't miss it this time, because it's so cute. We love it. It also is available. We have a few left in the black on black, so it's a black sheer detail versus the ivory, but everybody has loved the ivory and how it really stands out a little bit more than the black did. So anyways, restock plus hitting, you know, just hit the site today. So I think I'm going to go ahead and change, and I'll be right back. Were you looking at this?
No.
Oh. Oh.
No.
She's mean mugging.
I am not. Look at all of the lights out across the road. Do you think they're all watching? I haven't seen that many lights on over there ever. We must have new tenants. I should just stand in the window and wave.
I thought earlier when I came in here at about 7:30, I'm like, man, I thought there looked like a lot of lights. And I'm like, all these people must hurry and go to bed before we start at 8:30 so that we don't see them.
I know.
On a normal day, but maybe not. Maybe it was just today that they are awake late. Or maybe there's new tenants. Maybe you're right.
I don't know. I've never... Oh, it went off. Oh, they must have seen me looking at that.
Maybe they heard you. Maybe they're watching.
Oh, they are.
Yeah, so for those of you who don't know, we are downtown in the city we're in Bay City, and we're right across from a condominium building, and we always joke about who may be over there in the windows watching us because our windows are wide open. I do have a screen that I change behind, so it's not like public viewing.
Like one of those Japanese folding screen, not like a see-through screen.
Yeah, not a see-through
screen. Not like a window screen.
No. But anyways, so we always wonder who's over there. And typically, like all the lights are off, so we don't know if somebody sits in the dark and watches
us. Well, that middle one just went off. You have a hanger strap.
Hanger straps. Hanger My nemesis. Strap. Okay, this is cute. Man, guys, we've got a lot of cute blouses this week. Outfit number 9. Okay, I'm in the Take Me Out blouse. This in cream Dalmatian. We actually, today I was just talking to Christine about we're getting some styles of where we have the same cut and style as some tops we've had before, but an entirely different print. And this is one that we've had this cut before on the exact same blouse, but in a different colorways, different print. And I love this. And you guys loved it as well. If you have previously got it, you might recognize the style and the shape. But it has the cutest little details here. But I love this because if you can see, kind of has almost where it's shadowed, that there is a striped detail to it with a little bit of a darker background. And I love that it's an animal print and or the Dalmatian print in a different colorway than we're used to. A lot of the time we see Dalmatian print in black and white, but not so much in this tan tone, which is really pretty and I think going to be really great for spring transitioning into that time. So again, on this one, just like the last top that we had on, it has that little bit of elastic to give you that bracelet cuff and that little bit of billowing at the sleeve. It is considered a baby doll hemline with just a nice little flowy body on it. And this fabric content is 100% rayon, true to size. And I do have some room in my bust. If you are extra, extra busty, you're going to want to size up one. Otherwise, stay true to size. Plenty of room in, with like for moving and in the back and all of that. So nowhere in my shoulders do I feel restricted with it being 100% rayon. It's just that if your bust is large, you're going to want to size up one. Christine does the 1X in this very comfortably. Are you putting it on or are you doing something else? Oh, yeah, she's putting it on. But very, very comfortably. It is so, so stinking cute. Love it. Still have on those tummy control jeans. I have on the Jaden in the tan. I think these are tan, not taupe. Tan, which these are a wedge. Somebody asked earlier about those sneakers releasing. These are a wedge. They have a cute little kind of Sherpa detail to them, but they're great for this time of year. They're going to be great for transitioning. They're a perfect color match with this blouse. So I think they're a really, really cute combo, but great for transitioning seasons. Probably not one you'd wear into summer because of the Sherpa, but they're going to be really, really cute for February, March, April. You should be fine with them, but absolutely love them. The Jaden, like I said, true to size. Look how cute it is with a wedge. It has a wedge in it. So it gives you that fun detail, a little bit of extra height with that Sherpa lining, the little faux tie detail, and zipper entry on them. So they're so comfortable. True to size, I do the 8.5 in these wide feet, or thick sock wearers go up half size. Christine is, I think, trying this on. So
yes.
Oh, and then I threw on this fun little petal earring. I can't remember the name of all of these, the colors, but
I'm pretty sure that's the camel.
Yeah, though. I think this one was the camel. But there are so many earrings, you guys. Make sure to hop on the site and check them out if you're looking for accessories for matching and bracelet stacks. I forgot to grab bracelet stacks for today to pair with some of these outfits, but there are a lot of cute options.
You guys, so Rachel gets all of the good things. Like, she gets to change in this room and not in the hallway. And her clothes get hung up, and there's normally steam.
You want me to buy you a rack?
And out of packages. And we open
you want a rack?
All of the shoes in her size.
Do you want a rack?
I don't know why that's what she's stuck on. I have a lot of things that I'm neglected on. And so she obviously doesn't care that I don't have all of these things and I have to change my clothes in the hallway and I don't have shoes to match my outfit. The other thing is that, like, I don't even have jeans pulled for me.
That was your fault.
I just have to wear my own. Why can't you go behind the screen?
Good question.
I should show you the space because there's enough space for a 2-foot midget behind the screen. I don't even, like, Rachel's not even behind it. The only thing that's blocking her from the windows right now is where I happen to be standing. Otherwise, they wouldn't even have to watch the live to know what she's trying. They could just look right over here. There's no room behind the screen, and she wouldn't let me in there anyway. So
she could totally try out behind the screen. She chooses.
False.
She chooses.
I am in jeans hallway. That I would not normally pair with this. My distressed jeans are too distressed for a sweet little blouse like this. Even the last one, I felt bad that I didn't have a non-holy, non-distressed pair of boyfriend jeans on, and I now have slippers on. Rachel's size, because nobody pulls me any of them.
Oh my gosh.
Anyway.
I hope you all feel so bad for her.
You should. I'm a second-rate citizen around here. I'm in my true size in this. I'm in the 1X. You can see that there is definitely room in this top. But again, like I said on the last blouse, I'm not exceptionally busty. So anybody who's busty is going to comfortably fill out this area on this shirt. But I don't feel as though it's oversized. I wouldn't drop down to a large. And this is the reason why. Even though I have a couple of inches right here that you can see. What do I have? I would say at the tightest part of the blouse, I probably have 3 inches of leeway. But the fabric does not stretch. So if I drop down a size to try and get it over my shoulders and over my bust, I would be popping seams and now have a shirt that I can never wear again.
Because you'd probably lose 2 inches.
I would lose enough that, like, it's not going to comfortably. And again, let me show you this again. I know it's tough to see on this because that other shirt had the pattern contrast. This is where my shoulder seam is. So it is right in line with where it should be. It's, again, it's not like the 1X is oversized and it's drooping that shoulder seam down onto, you know, the upper portion of my arm. It is sitting where it's supposed to be. So in these, even though they're flowy, even though there's room to them, and listen, I get that urge of wanting the tag to say a smaller size on it. If I really cared, I'd go run, but that's not happening. But nobody can see the tag. So for me, I'd rather wear what looks right and what's comfortable and what I'm not going to ruin by putting on than dropping down just for that large tag. And it dips in at that little seam anyway. So I still think it's cute and sweet, and stay true to size in this. Like Rachel said, if you're exceptionally busty, God bless you. Go up one.
Why did I not finish this outfit so I could just leave it on?
I don't know. She's coming back. I'm going to go out to the hallway. See you guys in a little bit.
You guys, she sits in this room for the whole live, except for when she changes her clothes. She's not banned. Don't let her fool you. Real quick, you guys. I know. I just moved the gnome back because I forgot. I moved him over a little bit ago to take pictures of shoes. We have a new makeup eraser launching tonight, a new little set. If you guys haven't tried a makeup eraser before, they are phenomenal. With water only, you can remove your makeup, but look at how cute this one is. I can't remember the name of it. Let's see if it says it on here.
Oh, I just looked it up too. Hold on, let me.
It has a really cute.
Let me look it up for you.
I can't remember. Christine's going to look it up.
Flower bomb.
So it's this really cute makeup eraser that's releasing. It obviously comes in this fun little bag, which you can use as a makeup bag or to store your makeup eraser in. It has the cardboard that comes out, so you lose that green, everything that says makeup eraser all over it. And then it also comes with a banana clip, which, like, we're totally reliving the 90s. So banana clips are back in. So it comes with a banana clip in there. And then the regular size makeup eraser. If you haven't used one before, let me tell you real quick about them. One side removes your makeup with water only, and then the other is an exfoliator. You can wash this regularly with your regular laundry, throw it in with your towels, throw it in with your regular stuff. It comes out clean, and then you can kind of divide this into 7 days and use like this top section for day one, just wet this section, day two, wet this section, day three, you get the drift, and take your makeup off. It removes mascara, waterproof, everything, and then go about your regular routine of cleansing and all of that. So the whole point of it is that you are eliminating makeup wipes, which are really bad for the environment. It's very wasteful and all that jazz. So these are really awesome, and they will last you for years and years and years and years. They come in several different colors. We also, this week, we were feeling bright this week, and we restocked the neon green and the purple, as well as, I think, pink. There are some in an animal print, some other really great options in the full size like I have here. And then some other 7-day sets, which are little sizes that you can use one and then throw it in your washing machine. They are really great. If you haven't tried one, they're fabulous. I'm going to give you a peek at my really gross makeup eraser that I need to take home and wash. But to show you, like, it removes your makeup. Sometimes I wipe my fingers on it, like after I ombre my lipstick, but like this removed my full face of makeup in this little section here. It's kind of gross, but once I wash it, it's completely clean. And I can go on about using it over and over and over again. So it absolutely works. Like I said, some of these
most
are just
of
for my fingers.
Also be Reese too, though.
Yeah, Reese also comes in here every time she comes to the boutique, and she's like, I gotta do my makeup. And she comes and she plays in here. She's 5. She's not really doing her makeup, but she'll put some stuff on there. But like this portion was me removing last week before I did my makeup here. I took it all off. So that's this section. It removed all of my makeup with just water. So they are fabulous. You guys will love them. I'm gonna take this home, throw it in my wash. It'll be clean and ready to go. So anyways, those new ones are releasing this week and a restock of several other ones. Yes, make waterproof mascara. Yes, it will. Let's see.
I did not drop my comment yet. Let me grab it for you.
If you guys don't know, I do also rep for Lange. So I do have a link to shop Lange if you're interested. I just saw Tammy's comment pop up there about the hairspray. Unfortunately, I don't. A lot of the time, like, they don't tell me or reps when things are restocking. The best thing is to set the restock notification so that way it lets you know when the restock is in, just like you can on our website for items. But it really is accurate and does tell you. You do get an email. I was just looking to see if I had the other one. There is a smaller size hairspray from Lange that is a really good one that I use in the interim when I don't have my Troy's Chic, my Troy's, Troy,
Washi.
Troy,
I don't know.
However you say that in French.
I digress.
Okay. So anyways, that stuff will be available. But I would say set the restock because I don't know when they're going to be coming ever. Okay. Next up, you guys, I'm in the Get to It tea in Heather Gray. This is available in Heather Gray, Ivory, and Black. You will see it again because what?
Nothing.
Oh.
Nothing. Carry on.
So this is available in the Heather Gray. It is so cute, comfy. Again, this is more of a relaxed hangout athletic tee, but cute to throw on with jeans. It has a fun little side slit on it, relaxed fit, dolman style sleeve. I'm shown here in the small, and you can see I have roominess, but it's oh so comfy. Weight is going to be more of a baby French terry. So it's a little bit heavier than like a jersey knit, non-sheer, classic crew neck to it. And then just a thicker kind of cuff here. So it's not actually like folded cuff, but just a thicker seam there along and as well on the bottom. But this is really comfy. Have it paired with the new harem pants in black. So they, as we showed them already in the charcoal, they are available in black as well. I threw them on with the Flora, the new sneaker, just because this is a fun, like, this is my kind of workout look, because I probably wouldn't really be working out, but I want people to think I am and like really cute when I'm doing it. So this is what I would wear. But super comfy, and obviously in this tee, sizing down one is an option if you want it to be a more relaxed fit. Threw on just a fun little stud in the faceted animal print, which comes in a three set stud pack, a triplet, and it's just fabulous. So, okay, I have to get changed because Christine is rushing me. Clearly, I was talking too much about other things, so I'm going to change. If you guys have questions, Christine will answer them. I'm done.
You don't know what time it is, do you?
I have no idea. What time is it? Oh my gosh.
That's what my look was for when I all of a sudden looked over and saw what was left.
Oh, my watch just told me what time it is. You know what? It's because you've been talking so much out there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's my fault. Y'all, I'm sorry. I won't be allowed to try anything else on because I talk too much.
Okay.
No, I will. I will go out into the hallway and I will put that shirt on.
Okay. I will try to not talk so much.
You're okay.
Where is the time gone?
It's just gone.
It's just gone. We can't account for it. It's just gone.
We don't know what happened, but it is just gone. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Everything will be okay.
Will it?
We'll just hit the West Coast bedtime.
Hey, you know what? For our locals, okay. It's snow day tomorrow, so they can stay up late.
Oh, this is true.
That's why we're doing this.
Everybody's
get some entertainment while you have to stay up later.
Everybody's on a snow day.
And East Coasters, all East and Midwest. I've always thought we were East Coast until Christine told me we're not. I'm really bad at geography.
Yeah, I let her know that we are, in fact, on the East Coast of Michigan, but not of the U.S.
She thinks I'm so dumb. She thinks I'm really dumb.
I don't think you're dumb. I just think you're geographically challenged.
Okay. All right. Next up, you guys, we have a fun new ampersand. We're just going to keep going. Just ignore Christine correcting me. Okay. Next up is a fun new full zip ampersand. This is the... Hustle and Bustle. Available in sizes extra small through 3X. Triple stretch, fabulous, super cute. It's a very dark charcoal, and then it's got this fun animal print that's kind of like a brownish olive tone. It's not olive green, but it's more along the, it has like an olive undertone to it. I'd say I have black here paired with it, so you guys can probably see that the animal print could go black, but I feel like there's a green undertone with it. So triple stretch, so comfy, true to size. I don't think that you need to size up unless you like an oversized fit, but absolutely love this one. Little bit lighter weight, so it's going to be a good one again for spring, and we love it. So, again, Ampersand Avenue Hustle and Bustle, available in extra small through 3X, paired over the Lulu tee in black. We have a lot of questions on Lulu tees because there's something that we restock every time we can get them. Let me talk about it real quick. So these run true to size. You can see a little bit more on the straight cut side. A lot of people like to size up one if you want it to be a little bit roomier, more of a relaxed fit. Along the lines, more of a unisex graphic tee fit if you size up one. Otherwise, stay true to size if you want to wear it a little more fitted and layer under things. So I'm shown here in the small. I love the fit of this. But it definitely is a little bit more hugging in my midsection. I'm going to go ahead and change. I'm going to speed through this. And Christine's going to come out here. And then I'll tell you about my jeans, maybe.
I am. What is this? Get to it, tee? The get to... Oh, see? She needed that reminder. Get to it, tee. Okay. So this tee comes in the full size, run small through 3X,
with an extra large and a 1X option. I am in the 1X. I think it's comfy. I think it's a little oversized. I think I could do either size. Typically, the difference between the extra large and a 1X is right around 1 inch. So losing 1 inch isn't, it's usually 1 inch around and then maybe a half an inch in length. If you're an extra large girl, if you're a 1X girl, you could do either or. In all of their leggings, I stay in the 1X, but in this top, I think you can see how much room there is. It's just a cute, comfy tee. I like this size. This is one of those that would be a super easy size flex, no matter what. And then, did you happen to show
the S line? I didn't.
I don't think this one, we're not wearing it tonight, but it's also going to launch in white. I know somebody's going to ask, is it see-through? It's only see-through because I have it on a black hanger in front of a bright white,
but it's
bright
light. Lightweight sweatshirt material. It's non-sheer.
Yeah, it's a thicker material that if you're not under this light, I mean, when you look at it up against skin tones, that light always throws things off. It always makes it difficult with whites. You're not going to be able to see through this, but black hanger, bright light, this is what we deserve.
This is what happens. This is what we get doing things like that.
All right, next up. Just kidding.
She's speed dressing now.
Well, after I got my... Oh my gosh, I like nicked my finger on something. All right.
Sorry, I'm getting your comment. I swear, it's heading your way.
You're fine.
Heading your way.
I want a snow day. You can have our snow day. I don't believe in snow days. We work anyways.
Yes, we do.
Okay, next up, you guys, is the Close to Me floral blouse. I love this print. How pretty is this? It's like that solid black, and then it just makes these colors pop. So some pretty shades here. I'll get close so you can see. Some pinks, some teals, some blues, some kind of royal blue, some purples, reds. You can really pair a lot of different things with this because of how many colors are in this print. This is definitely a relaxed fit. I am shown here in the small. Fabric content is 100% rayon. Definitely, like I said, relaxed fit, kind of that dolman style drop sleeve, so it's not even hugging under my arm. And then this does have a little bit of a ruffle sleeve detail. Here we're talking like leading our way into spring things, right? So it is, it's not like big and flowy and baggy, but just so you guys can kind of see, like this has a very large arm opening and a relaxed fit throughout the bust. So plenty of room if you're in between sizes that you can go down one, which is not always common with us with our rayon blouses because they don't always run quite this roomy. But this one is definitely intended to be a relaxed fit, so staying true to size is going to give you that relaxed look, but you have the option to size down if you want. Has a nice shaped V-neck to it. It is a straight across cut, so it's not a high-low hemline. Be really cute to do a little bit of a front tuck with. I threw it on with the Divine, I believe is which one these are. Like I said, I always screw them up.
Yes.
In the gray. And then I have on the Knee Destroyed jeans to give it a fun look of having like a distressed with a pretty blouse. This is how we can really vary and change up some outfits where you want to pair this with black pants. You can definitely make this an older or more serious style outfit. Pairing it with a pair of distressed jeans can really modernize it. So this is what we love about boutique clothing is that we can really style it differently to make it appropriate for a lot of different ages. So this blouse, absolutely beautiful. Very pretty. The print is so pretty. And again, it's going to be kind of a classic that'll go on for years to come. I paired it with a little braided teal itty bitty earring. This is the size of an itty bitty. It's about an inch and a half in total length. Leather, so really lightweight and fabulous. This one isn't teal. This one was the sage, but I kind of pulled out that color from it.
That is a cute combo.
Yeah, just it's a little bit more subtle than the teal that's in here, but it's still a great way. Like sometimes the colors don't have to be identical, especially when you have that gap between your shoulder and an earring. So I love that combo together.
Okay, So I'm in the 1X in this. Since this is what we typically pull for me, and we always love to tell you very honestly how we would wear them, and we never try them on before the live so that it's fun for all of us, this is one that I would size down in. Part of the reason being, I'm not exceptionally busty, so there's nothing filling out up here, and it doesn't have the shoulder seams that I've been talking about, like the others. It's just there is no seam all the way down. Like, there is no shoulder seam. It's more of a dolman style, so it's got to be flowier, and I usually will tell you that, like, flowy is the intended fit. I'm still going to stay in my true size. And even though this is intended to be flowy, I have quite a bit of flow. I mean, this is where my stomach is, where this hand is. And there's all of this extra fabric. You guys, I hope you can't hear the music. Not in a mean way, but if you can hear the music, that means that Facebook is going to shut us down. And I'm not sure, is it Ice Ice Baby? Or is it under pressure? I don't know. Either way, Rachel's out in my hallway dancing.
Oh, no, how dare she? Baby. I can't talk.
How dare she be out in my hallway space dancing? Like, she doesn't have enough room and a screen. So for me, this is going to be, if you're an in-betweener, go with your in-between size. This is when I can sometimes wear a large. This would be that one time that either or, I would drop down the one just to cinch in some of that fabric, lose a little bit of it, and still have plenty of flow in it, but have it just a little bit smaller, a little bit less fabric. Okay, you must come out.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep this rolling.
I'm keep this right rolling here.
Good grief. Okay.
Oh, this is under pressure.
Yes. But while you're talking, you can't hear it.
No, I understand. I couldn't hear it in the hallway either. Okay, you guys. Well, this is stinking cute. So we're on this kick of kind of the off-the-shoulder, one-shoulder style tops, and this one is just perfect. If you remember, we had the top called A Day Like Today. And that was one of our biggest sellers ever in all the different colors that it came in. Well, this one is now called A Day Like Yesterday, a knit pullover in dusty pink. And there are differences in it, so don't confuse them for thinking they're the same top. This is a rib material, lighter weight. The other one is a thicker. And still, I think you can wear it throughout spring. However, this one is definitely more of a spring-worthy weight. And it's a little bit of a different cut. So you can see that it's a little bit of a straighter cut, lighter weight knit material. Still has nice stretch to it. Doesn't quite have as much of a dolman style sleeve as the Day Like Today pullover did. That one also had a band, more of a banded bottom that gave you that real pizza shape. Fitted, and this one is a looser fit. So this would be one that I'm shown here in the small. I would say stay true to size. I probably don't have this all adjusted properly, kind of just because of throwing it on in Christine's hallway. It's not as easy to see everything out there where she does this at. But it's a very comfortable and cute. I have it layered over a bralette in steel. I think this one was called steel gray.
Yes.
And this one can also be worn up if you want to wear it not off the shoulder. So you can wear it up in a boat neck style, so you can do it either way if you would like, but it is really cute, and you can wear it with a bralette or without one. If you want to just wear it off the shoulder, you certainly can. The nice thing about it is that this one really comfortably stays off the shoulder. It's not like sliding all around, and it doesn't have elastic that's banding that makes it feel like it's slipping up as I'm moving or that kind of thing. It's very comfortable and naturally easy to wear off the shoulder, so we love that detail to it. It does have a cuff sleeve, so you get that natural little bit of a balloon sleeve, which is really in. And like I said, little bit of a straighter cut in the body, but not super fitted, so it has some extra room to it. So, love this one.
Can you pop it up on your shoulder? Did you show it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay.
I did.
Okay.
I don't know where she was. She was in the room, but she just wasn't physically here with us during that time. But
we're fighting.
I popped it up. So yeah, you can wear it up. It gives you more of that boat neck look. But in case you missed it, like Christine did, here's a recap of wearing it up on the shoulders. So, okay, let me go ahead and change. She's mad.
Don't make me fight with you. Don't make me fight with you on the live. Oh. Save it for later.
What?
Now all of the lights are off across the street.
Nope.
They're all just watching.
They must have a 10 o'clock curfew.
They're all sitting in the window watching now.
Nothing.
Lovely
one. What?
Lovely one.
Oh boy.
What?
Nothing. It's not all about you.
I wasn't sick.
Not everything is about you.
Oh my gosh. She is so mean, especially when it's late and she's like getting tired.
I'm not even tired. It has nothing to do with being late. Oh no, they can hear that it's Thriller.
Oh dear.
All right, I'm going to pop up your comment and then go put that pink one on.
Okay. How in the world did they hear that? You guys have, like, super ears. Okay, next up, you guys. This is a really cute layer. Yeah, I see it. This is the Let's Cozy Up sweater. Available in small / medium through XL / 2X. And, you guys, this is, again, another nice one for losing the jacket, wanting to be able to wear a cute cardigan. I love this because of the stripes. It gives you a little bit of that like varsity sweater kind of feel to it. Really relaxed fit and comfortable. It does have front pockets on it. And I just have this layered over our readily ruffled short sleeve tee, which is available in all like 5 or 6 different colors. It's a really cute tee. And something I love about it is you get that cute little ruffle if you want to take your layer off, but it really hides well underneath cardigans and jackets and that kind of thing. So gives you just a nice solid base, but then has a cute little detail in case you take your cardigan off. Obviously, this is roomy, relaxed fit. Sizing is going to be flexible depending on how you would like to style and wear it. So if you want to size down, I think that you absolutely can. Relaxed fit in the sleeve, great sleeve length on it, nice length throughout. It's shorter than knee length, but definitely longer than finger length. Fabric content on the 65% cotton, 35% polyester. And it's just a really nice, like, large animal print, thick, classic sweater feel. It's really a good one. So this is going to be available today. And then we have another new shoe. What was this one called? I can't even remember.
The Olivia.
The Olivia in taupe. You guys, this is a really cute boot. And I love that it has like the actual like a wide or a large sole on it. What are those called?
Heel.
But it has like the blocky heel on it, which I think is so cute. So this is the Olivia releasing today in taupe. It's a really fun one because it has several different details to it. It's a faux lace up and then gives you this wraparound look that you have like the laces wrapped all around with then this faux detail here with the little studs on the side. The Sherpa on the outer area and then a side zipper for easy entry. Again, in these, I'm an 8.5 or 9, do the 8.5 very comfortably. Even with a thicker sock, I can feel I have plenty of room in the toes that I could wear a thicker sock and have enough room. So I would just say wide feet should size up half size, otherwise stay true to size. But these are really cute. I love them and I love the color. I think the color is going to be a really good one for transitioning into spring and that kind of thing. So love, love, love these. That one is the Olivia in taupe. Was that all?
In taupe.
A day like yesterday. I'm just going to be one outfit behind. This is good. Oh, my bra may be slightly too dark for underneath this. I just had my regular one on, but it's really like a deeper, darker brown. So I think in front of this is just like the white shirt and the black hanger in front of this bright light. It's going to show through a little bit more than what is intended. So this is the 1X that I have on. Plenty of room in the body, very comfortable. It's not clinging anywhere. It's just a really nice drape to it. Sitting comfortably. Again, I've got it off my shoulder. I've had it off my shoulder the whole time I've been sitting back there answering questions through the whole last comment, and it never just popped back up. It wasn't sliding up. Like Rachel said, it's a good fit. It stays where you want it. There's not a whole lot of sliding around. And then if you choose to wear it up, it shortens it just a little bit because you're lifting it a couple of inches, but then it just gives you that really cute boat neck look. So stay true to size in this one. Man, I'm struggling with these hanger straps. They just want to keep popping out. So as soon as you get this one, take a pair of scissors to those hanger straps and cut them right out of there.
Yeah, we would cut them out for you, but just wait. Somebody would message and say, that shirt didn't come with hanger straps.
We would cut them out of everything. Even like when we get them from the vendor, they come on hangers. We have to take them off. We package them up. And we struggle in our little zippy bags with hanger straps hanging out and getting them all folded just neat and the right way to keep them in there. We would cut them all out for you. We would cut them all out. Okay. Stay true to size in this. I thought she was ready. She's not ready. She's ready. She's ready.
Just going. Just rolling with it. Okay, you guys, I didn't talk about these earrings. These are the Moonshine series. They're really cool because they are a cork that has a texture to them, and you kind of see that whitewash over the natural cork look. These are stinking cute. They come in a bunch, several different colors, and then also one of our most popular is that they come in solids too, but you can see they have some cool texture to them. Cork and leather bonded together, so they're really lightweight. Those are the navy, but they also come in black and orange and hot pink and all different colors. But they are super popular. So make sure to check them out because they're so lightweight and they're such a good one to pair with a lot of different things, especially in the white. So, okay, next up is the Change the Rules blouse in charcoal. And we love embroidery. It's such a pretty detail on top. So this one has a really nice kind of vertical pattern to it. Oh my gosh, her faces. I can't even handle it.
I'm sorry that I smile at you when you pick the right word.
I feel like it's not a genuine smile. It's like a little bit of like a sarcastic, demeaning smile. It's not very nice. Anyway, so it has a vertical print to it. Let me get close so you guys can kind of see what that is. It almost is like a little, I don't know, animal print slash, I can't think of the word.
I'm waiting for you to pick it. I don't want to demean you.
Anyways, it's a really cute vertical print on it. Relaxed fit with this pretty embroidered floral top with pinks and oranges, some yellows. You have your greens. So again, a really good one for spring. It does have button closures here that you can undo if you would like to undo them and have it sit more open. You can certainly do that. Elastic for a bracelet cuff. So relaxed sleeve there and relaxed body fit. So I would say stay true to size, but if you're in between sizes, you may certainly go down. Plenty of room in the bust if you would like to go down a size. This one is 100% rayon in. They come all the way down here, so plenty long hanger straps for that. So love, love, love it. Very pretty, and I love that soft white for spring. Like, it's going to be a really good piece. So...
yeah. I know that pattern on it is hard to describe. It's almost like a stamped flower that's missing chunks to it.
Yeah, but then it's almost like a stamped animal print. But right. Then it's got like the little star-shaped kind of things.
I would say, so the question is it black on white? It is. It's like a soft black, like more of a charcoal. I think they would probably call it.
It is. That's why it's called
black.
It's called charcoal.
Oh, yeah, it is called charcoal. I just had to look at my own notes.
Yeah, it's charcoal. It's not black.
It is charcoal.
It almost looks like you took a stamp, and so it has some different color variations of the charcoal. Okay.
Are you putting anything on anything? I don't know. Why would he need it? Oh, yeah. Let me get you a comment and I can run and grab one.
Okay. With the cord. Okay. I mean, with just the charging block isn't going to do me any good.
I assume.
Man, she is feisty. Okay. Next up. Y'all saw this already on Christine and myself, the Get To It Tee, and she showed you the white one.
I showed you the Heather Gray. She also tried on the Heather Gray, and it is available in black. So we wanted to make sure that you guys could see this. Same fit and details, same fabric content. So that relaxed fit with the side slits. And fabric content, I think we already covered, but it is a lightweight baby French terry. This says it's 70% polyester, 30% viscose. And it's fabulous and cute and so comfortable. This is going to be one of those really great ones for spring. Heavier than a t-shirt, but not quite. Not quite like full-on sweatshirt. So that's a really good piece for that time. And then I have this paired with a new pair of leggings. These are the Just a Flake foil leggings, available in sizes small through 3X. Trying to read my comment. Because we've released several new styles of leggings that are all actually the same style, but just a different print. So these are definitely more along the lines of the workout leggings. If you guys have gotten a variety of our leggings, they're Mono B brand, that are the more the workout ones. They do feature a little top pocket on here, a thick yoga style waistband on them that does have tummy control kind of built into them. Personally, we suggest staying with the size chart and following that. So I do a medium in these most comfortably. These are a black with, and they are so cool. Do you have a piece, pair of these up here that I can show up close, or do I have to wait till I take them off? I don't know if I saw them in your stack of stuff. I need to throw this. Are the leggings silky or cloth feeling? They're definitely more silky. They're more along the lines of workout wear. So they feel, I'm sure, Leslie, that you have some like it. I would imagine that you've had some of ours that are a similar print. Sorry about, I have to plug a charger in, or I'm gonna lose y'all. So they definitely are more of like a silky feel to them. Here's an up close look, but they're so cool. So they're black, and then they have like a metallic kind of foil detail. They're not blue. I know it kind of looks blue, but they have like a metallic foil detail to them that almost has like a little shimmer to it. So they are a super cool finish on these that are just really fun. So they're really cute for working out. They're cute for any time. If you like to have these fun leggings that are something you can throw on, you can really see on them. And I don't know for sure that you guys can really see them, but they are so cute, but how it has that different detail and everything on these. So love these. I think you guys are going to really like them too. Stay true to size. Follow the size chart that is listed on the site for them. It's really going to be helpful for you to make sure you are in the right size. And like I said, I typically do a small in items, but I'm always a medium in these leggings to be most comfortable. They do have elastic along the top to help them stay in place, but I do have some extra room here. If I size down to the small, I can get them on, but they feel real snug, like real snug where I worry, I don't want to like rip the butt out in them or anything like that. And these are just a really great fit. So I suggest following that size chart and you should be good to go. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and change.
Do you think these feel like the bed of clouds?
Yes.
Leslie, I just looked up your orders. You have the bed of clouds, the gray ones, the gunmetal. They're the same feel as that pair. I don't think they're as thick, though, as the gunmetal ones, but they're the same. I haven't tried them on, so I guess I can't tell you for sure. But they're going to have that same feel as those bed of clouds gunmetal that you have.
You don't think so?
Were... Nope.
I have
the gunmetal ones.
I feel like they're pretty thick.
I mean, they're thick, but I don't think they're as thick.
Yeah.
Thick, like my hips.
Oh my gosh, she said it, not me.
Well, I could read your mind and I knew you were getting ready to say it.
Oh goodness. All right.
Oh, that is so cute. I love it.
Do you?
Yeah. Why'd you use that way up there? You can't even flip past
that one. I can, this one I can't.
Oh, weird.
Oh my goodness, it's so cute.
I feel like you just need a little choker and you could be like in a
That wasn't a bad thing.
What nice comment do you have saved up for me?
I was just going to say that you look like a mean girl. I mean, I wasn't, but now that you were nasty, I had to come up with something on the spot.
Oh, no. No matter how old Static Guard is or new, it still smells like
glue. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I totally have the vibe. What's her face? Oh, Styles. Julia Styles and Heath Ledger. 10 Things I Hate About You with that Whitley and the leggings. And the, oh, I love it. I want the whole thing.
She loves it.
I love it.
So many cute things tonight, and I just, like, can't seem to get through them because there's so many, and there's so many pieces that I just love. Okay, you guys, this new cardigan, I love it. This is called the Dreams Are Complete cardigan. The color would be considered natural. It's a really creamy tone to it, but ivory cream. It's really pretty. Look at how fabulous this print is to it. It's, like, so classic, but then it has this fun little frill sleeve on it, and little buttons. It's so cute.
Little buttons.
Little buttons that I just love. Like, it's great. Let me just button this up so you guys can see the fit. So I'm shown here in the small, and it fits really nicely. I would say stay true to size. Even if you want to button it, you should be able to button it just fine, staying true to size. And it's so pretty. Look at even the little scalloped edge. I'm even thinking, like, Easter. How pretty is this? Like, it's just a really pretty piece. The black is just a solid solid knit, I would say. You know, it doesn't have the pattern that the front does in it. Fabric content is 100% acrylic, though. It's soft. It's soft and so cute. And then I have this over. What do I have this over?
You have it over the Rule the World swing dress.
The Rule the World swing dress with the Whitley boot. And then because it's still cold weather, if you want to wear a legging, we threw it on over the perfect fit legging in
brown.
Brown.
I'm going to find the poem from 10 Things I Hate About You.
So we're really loving this look. We think it's absolutely adorable. But we're, like I said, trying to start to introduce some spring pieces. So if you are on the verge of going on vacation, you want some items that you can wear in warmer weather, this would be cute. If you are still somewhere that's chilly and cool, this is a really great combo. We love the Whitley boot with it. I mean, I'm with Christine. This is totally a 10 Things I Hate About You, Julia Styles outfit combo, but it is cute. So cardigan, true to size. The dress, oops, I didn't pay attention when I was putting it on to make sure my sleeves and things were going the right way. So dress is a lightweight baby French terry. It is a swing dress, so it's roomy here. You can see it's meant to be roomier here, but it's nice and fitted in the bust. So that's one thing to take into account, like when you are picking your sizes, that you want it to be more fitted up top. You don't want it to be too small. So even though it has the flowy body like intended, you don't want to size down because it's going to really kind of cut up this bust to a higher point. So staying true to size is going to be our recommendation. It has just the little flutter sleeve on here. Color is olive, and then it has the little brown center of the flowers, which is absolutely the same perfect color as my leggings, like identical to a T. So this dress is 65% poly, 33% rayon, 4% spandex. I would say stay true to size. It does have a relaxed fit here, but it's fitted throughout the bust. So size, and it does have some stretch, but sizing down too much, like I said, is going to really cut up this bust line and just make it real snug across the back. So I would say stay true to size, knowing that the body is meant to be flowy and roomy, but this is really cute. Love this.
I really love it. You
perfect fit leggings. Right. What?
I might turn into a floral person.
Perfect fit leggings in the brown. These are available on the site. You guys can already snatch these up. Same fit as our black and charcoal if you've tried them before. I'm in the small/medium. It's going to be the same thing as like the harem pants. Same brand, same material, all that jazz, except these are a fitted legging. So this is really good. Even if you weren't going to wear the cardigan with it, this is a cute outfit. But I just love, let me give you one more. Get this with the cardigan because this is perfect. I know I gotta move on, but how good is this combo?
Oh, it's so cute.
It's really cute. Love this, you guys. I love this cardigan. Look at how pretty it is. I don't know if I got close so you guys could see it up close, but with that scalloped edge and this pretty knit pattern to it. Again, I didn't steam anything. I should have, but the sleeve would have just been a nice frill sleeve without those wrinkles to it. But just a cute little cap sleeve. Like, this is in. This is like 90s back in style. I think Christine's throwing this on for you, Michelle. Yeah, she's going to throw that on. And I'm going to get changed over here again.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going to do this.
You're what?
I'm coming.
I can't hear her. I don't know what she's trying to talk to me, but I can't understand.
I'm not talking to you.
Okay.
It's cute. Okay, so when Rachel was talking about the size flexing, I'm in the true size. I'm in my 1X here, but you can see there's a lot of room in this, even more so than what Rachel had. So here's going to be the two ways that you can wear it, and the determining factor is the length. Look at how much longer mine is. I do not need leggings on with this at all. It's much more dress, much less tunic. It's called a swing dress. But because I'm not busty, you can see there is plenty of room. I mean, Rachel's laid fitted. That does not laid sound right.
Flat?
Laid flat. Was fitted. And I've got a little bit more dip right here, where I think if you were bustier than I am, you're gonna fill it up. It's gonna be perfect lay on the back. Because I'm not exceptionally busty, I can drop down to the large. Again, I'm gonna lose a little bit of that length then, in which case I might need to wear it with a legging, losing length. excuse me. So this is going to be where, do you want to wear it as a dress? Do you want to wear it more as a tunic with leggings? How do you want it to fit? What do you want to do with it? So sizing down that one for me would be to the large. That would cinch it in a little bit around the midsection, but it would also lose some of that length, and then I'd be wearing it with leggings. So take into account your bust, because that's gonna fill it out, that's gonna lift it up a little bit, that's gonna make it a little bit tighter across the back. And then of course, how you wanna wear it. Do you wanna wear it as a dress? Do you wanna wear it as a tunic? Those are gonna be the two things that you need to think through when you're deciding how you'd wanna wear it. I'd wear it as a tunic, so the large would be what I would go for. Okay, I'm out of here. Comment.
Okay, comment.
Comment. Let me get you a comment.
Okay. Oh, my ear. Oh, my guess. I was going to say all my comment. I thought my earrings didn't match anymore, but they still do because I'm in green. Okay, next up, you guys, is the Ampersand Avenue Double Hood Sweatshirt in Reporting for Duty. We love camo, and Ampersand makes some of the cutest camo hoodie items. This one is going to be a triple super stretch body on this double hood in the heather gray and the double hood sweatshirt. So if you haven't tried an Ampersand, they're fabulous. Has the cute little side zip here. Thumbhole details, and again, like we're seeing a newer thing with Ampersand is this like quarter sleeve in a printed detail. So we have that camo print here with the thumb holes, and then your double hood with the camo on the outside and your double hood in the inside of being charcoal. All of it is stretchy and comfortable. So this one would be a stay true to size. Size up only if you want oversized welt pockets on this one. So it just has your two pockets where your hands don't touch, like a kangaroo pocket. So the two pockets in the side, and very comfortable and triple stretch. I have this paired with the jeans that I think Christine was wearing all day.
Yeah, but I had the dark wash
on. Okay. So I have this on with the Judy Blue, destroyed bleach splatter boyfriend jeans. And I'm trying to not like get my toes on. I need a pedicure really bad. My toenail polish, we were just talking about how bad it is right before the live. I'm like, it was good, good, good. And then all of a sudden one day, all my toes decided to be bad. But these are really comfortable. True to size, I'm in my 728. However, true to size boyfriend fit. Boyfriend jeans, you can size down one if you want them to be less roomy and stretchy. If you haven't tried Judy Blue jeans, rule of thumb is your starting point is to take your regular street size. So you're typically a size 10. That would be your normal. You're never a 12, you're a size 10. If you're sometimes a 12, then you're a 12 in Judy Blues, like is what we're gonna go by. Then you size down one to your Judy Blue size. So I'm a size 8, I'm a 7 in Judy Blues.
Could I sometimes be a size 6? Yes, but I'm most of the time a size 8. So that's where we're going to pick our size, and then you go down one to figure out your Judy Blue size. Boyfriends, you have the option of sizing down one additionally. So I could do a 5 in these if I wanted to, have them be less roomy and less boyfriend fit, but I like them to be boyfriend fit. They're comfy and cute, and they have great details. Love the wash on them. These are actually our biggest selling Judy Blue jeans ever, are the bleach splatter boyfriend jeans, because they're just, they rock. They're comfortable.
They're the best.
They're the best. Everybody loves them.
I have them in both washes and the paint.
Yes, that's right. Christine does. They're so good.
They're fabulous.
So we love them. But yes, great new ampersand double hood sweatshirt. I think we have one of each today, don't we? Yeah. Do we have a half zip? Nope. Cowl neck.
Cowl neck, oh, full zip. We
will end up completing. It's not a trifecta. What's the next
thinking,
word?
I was literally trying
That would probably not be quadra.
I don't know any other quadrants.
Yeah, does anybody know if it's not a trifecta, but it's four, what would be the proper word?
It's not a hat trick.
It's not a hat trick. All right. I'm going to try to keep scooting here. Oh, so many cute earrings I didn't show. There's so many people's favorite Judy Blue jeans. People always are asking, like, do they come in other colors? They do come in a dark wash, which are very, very, very similar. They do have a little bit of a different distressing pattern, but they're super similar. Just waiting for my comment.
I am trying to send it through, but it's not letting me.
Oh, so she's been blocked out of commenting. Now, what's the name of this one?
The Beautiful Things Pullover.
Okay, this is the Beautiful Things Pullover, and it is a really cute, just like more of a fashion top kind of style sweatshirt, where it's a very comfortable and super cute, easy to wear, and then it has this fun kind of like color blocking, like where details. So you have your cuff at the bottom, then the animal print here. You can see that it's kind of a charcoal and a pink. It's more of a like a neon light pink. And then again, the gray here, and of course the gray around the neck and around the hips. Slightly relaxed fit, so I'm shown here in the small, and I would say it's true to size. Like, I wouldn't size down in this even if I had an option to. It's just a really nice, comfortable fit. It is lighter weight than a French terry. I don't know if you guys can see, but, like, it doesn't have the traditional French terry backing on it. It's more of, like, a heavyweight jersey knit. So it's a really nice weight for transitioning seasons, or if you live somewhere warmer but you like to have light layers, this is a really good one. Now, one thing to note on this, your comment did come through.
I had to exit out.
Okay. One thing to note on this is that this is available in sizes small through large. Now, we do have 1X through 3X available in a different color. Our vendor kind of goofed, and we got two different colors on this. So one small through large is going to be in this gray and pink colorway with the white background. And then the 1X through 3X, Christine is going to come out in just a moment to show you guys what that colorway looks like. It's called Peach. However, you'll see it up close and be able to get the details on it. But it's a really comfortable and cute pullover. Even in the sleeve here, there's plenty of room where it has that different material. And sometimes I think we worry, like in your bicep, if that's going to be too snug. This one fits really comfortably, relaxed and easy. 35% cotton, 5% spandex, 60% polyester is your fabric content. But you can even see, like, it's just a little bit flowier than like a sweatshirt would be. I think you can just kind of probably see that here on the screen. So it's really comfortable. And like I said, a really nice weight for when we're going to start thinking about warmer weather. Or if you already are in warmer weather than here.
Okay. So this one does come in three sizes, but it's extra large, 1X, 2X.
Thank you.
However, typically when a vendor has an extra large and a 1X, it's the equivalent to 1, 2, 3. So I am in the extra large, which would be the smaller of the two. I have plenty of room in this. That band around the arm, like Rachel was talking about, sometimes we feel like it might get a little bit tighter. This is definitely going to be a perfect fit for a 14, 16. I would say even an 18, you could get away with this. There's plenty of room in it if you wanted it a little bit more fitted, which makes that extra large a 14, 16. If you want it fitted, an 18. That puts the 1X at a 16, 18.
and then the 2X at a 2022. So there's plenty of room in this. I'm loving it. How do I say this? So this is stretched to the extent of the fabric. This is how much stretch is in it. There's a lot of give in this. And then you can see the colors are these really soft. They're calling it peach, but it's a really light tan background with brown and blue animal print. It's fantastic. I love this. I like this color. I mean, I love the charcoal and the pink too, but this is a fun, different take on animal print with that little bit of sky blue in there. Really good option. Okay. She ready. We're going to keep rolling. We're going to keep going. We're almost there, y'all. We're almost there. We're about to have the West Coasters. It's going to be their bedtime soon.
I'm so thirsty. What time is it? I don't even know what time it
is. You're not going to want to know.
Okay. I'm sorry, guys, for running so long. I don't know what's happened. I'm sorry for the things that I've done. Okay, well, this might be one of my favorite things tonight as well as these. So we already introduced you the Flora in black. For those that went to bed, they're missing out on snatching these up in the natural, which they're so stinking cool. And like I love the colors together. So kind of a, obviously natural, you can see that it has, like how the burlap has that natural kind of texture and colors to it. And then the silver little crystal studs there throughout, or crystal colors. I absolutely love this. So same sizing as the black that we talked about, true to size, thick sock wearers or wide feet, size up, half size. But I'm in the 8.5 and they are adorable. Love, love, love these. Okay, so I only have one on because I need to be speedy. I don't have time for two shoes.
Oh, they're so good. But aren't they cute? In the natural.
Yes, I know. Like that, the crystal is just like perfect. Christine's like, quick, let me take one out of my size.
Well, no, John Bublitz, are you still watching? This is you.
They're so good. Okay, so next up, which I absolutely love this, and I think it's so cute for spring. This is the Help Me Through hoodie. You guys, I have such bad vision, and this late at night, I have to like lean and read. Help Me Through hoodie in mocha, available in sizes small through 3X. Super stretchy, cute. And we were just talking with somebody else about how like cold shoulders have kind of changed. Instead of them being a little circle, like it's now kind of a larger area with a little bit of like a relaxed opening. Like before, they used to be these little odd circle spots. So this one is just really cute because you get that cold shoulder detail, which makes it fun for like something a little different when you want to like go somewhere and be in a cute little hoodie. So this one is considered mocha. It does have a slight ribbing to the material. It's stretchy, is cuffed here, but you know, not like it's so tight, and then has that natural balloon sleeve to it, cuffed along the bottom, but very stretchy, so it's not real fitted. And then that relaxed right here. Working drawstrings, of course, a hood. I don't know that anybody would use it, but it's just for the look. It's so, so cute. Absolutely love this. So true to size would be my recommendation on this one. And it's fabulous. Yes, Tiffany, these are very G shoes. Okay, I think I'm going to change.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I am.
Get to it.
I love this one. I think it's so cute. Oh, and fabric content on the hoodie. 65 rayon, 65 polyester, 32 rayon, 3% spandex.
We do not sell the watch band. It is from Sparkle Bands, but there's a link on the website that you can follow and use Rachel's code, which is Rachel Clark, right?
Yeah.
Rachel Clark for 10% off your bands.
Yes. So if you go to accessories on our site, you'll see that there's then in the drop down a link for Sparkle Bands. Use the code Rachel Clark, my name, for 10% off your order. All right, you guys.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Oh, and I did get a new watch band. You guys probably even see that. I need to stop talking. But look, it's a really cute one. It is a sparkle one. I don't think I've shown you. This one. But it's just another one that's the LV recycled. So it is genuine. Like they, all that jazz. So you're actually getting what you pay for. All right. Next up is the, I never know how to say this word.
I think it's Serapi.
Serapi. Turquoise. Half zip, ampersand, sweatshirt, triple stretch, no pocket. I was just looking for my pockets. No pockets on this one, but it's triple.